University of North Texas. Their 1 o'clock lab band directed by Mr. Steve Weiss. Please welcome them back.
We're going to start things off with a salute to baseball season. Any baseball fans? I don't know. All right. Here it is. This is a piece by Charlie Gray. It's called Knuckleball.
Thank you.
Scott Neary on the guitar. Let's hear it for Scott. Aaron Hedenstrom on the tenor saxophone. Oh, that's next. Okay, cool. How about that? It's called, yeah, it's Knuckleball. That is Charlie Gray, teaches out of Portland. And man, we are thrilled to be here. I hope you all are having as good a time as we are. Man. And a quick congratulations to everybody. And this is not trite, nor is it pandering. Everybody here who has performed is furthering this music that we all hold dear. So you all are heroes, and you all deserve congratulations. Thank you all very much for that. Thank you. All right, we're going to do something now by one of my favorite composers, and that's Bob Brookmeyer. Let's hear it for Bob Brookmeyer. What an audience is this? The great, great Bob Brookmeyer. This is a classic that he wrote a long time ago, and we hope you enjoy it. It's called Hello and Goodbye.
Thank you.
hello, and goodbye. Spencer List on the Barry saxophone is here for Spencer. Nick Salvucci on tenor sax. Yeah, there was a little bit, there was a cameo appearance, but Preston Haining back there on trumpet. Preston. Hey, before I forget, I forgot this afternoon we had the honor of playing already once today for you guys, and I forgot to mention that if you'd like some of this music to take home with you, we would like that even more. So please, if you'd like, out there in the lobby with all the other cool merchandise that's out there, we do have a full collection of University of North Texas recordings. We record something every year. We've been doing that since 1967. The program started in 1946. It was the first of its kind, and you can find all the evidence of all the good stuff that's happened back there. Buy all of them, bring them home, give them to your friends, give some extras to your enemies, turn them into better people. That's right. So we hope you do that. We're going to continue now with another composer that I think is maybe the greatest living composer in all of jazz today. It's a gentleman that's a hero to so many of us. His name is Loxley Wellington Slide Hampton. How many of you know about Slide? Of course you do. Slide Hampton, one of the greatest arrangers of all time. Here is his unbelievably perfect take, I do believe, on Frank Foster's great, great composition, Shiny Stockings. How about that? Slide Hampton. Let's hear it for Slide Hampton. Shiny stockings. The saxophone section. Let's hear it for the saxophone soli. The trombone section is soli. That's what I'm talking about. The trumpet section. Let's hear it for the... And the rhythm section. All right. Thank you all so very much. We'd like to play one more piece for you. Unless you have something else you want to do. I mean, you know, we could play another one too. But we, yeah, we'll play one more and we'll see what happens. Because, oh my goodness, okay. We'll do all of them at once. I would like to say that this would be very appropriate right now to speak to this audience in a way that Duke Ellington spoke to his audience at the end of every concert. He said, I love you madly. And that is exactly how we feel about you all. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you to Tim and Paul and everybody that makes this festival so wonderful. And thanks for inviting us to be here this year. We love you very much. And if we've all switched over, we'd like to now do something that was nominated for a Grammy. And it has to do with the wonderful children's novelist Kurt Vonnegut. And this is a live version, a rewrite of a piece called Ice Nine. My goodness. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'll be right back. University of North Texas, 1 o'clock, lab band. That was Jenny Kellogg on the trombone solo. Aaron Hedenstrom, tenor sax. Matt Young on the drums. The 1 o'clock lab band. One more? Can we do? One more. One more. We have 300 prepared. But we shall play one more. Well, you know what? If you're going to, here's the best advice ever, and this comes from John Burke's Dizzy Gillespie, who is all of our teachers. He's our teacher for all of us, I should put it that way. And he said, if the music does not have the blues in it someplace, I wasn't even sure it was jazz anymore. So, to fulfill that requirement, we are going to play some blues now for you. Yes. And we'd like to feature a gentleman who's majored in the blues at the University of North Texas. He's getting a blues certificate degree. He's kind of a method actor. He thought to get into the blues, he needed to go to prison. So he did. It made for a tough, tough life. So in the words of Brad Lely, who teaches at North Texas, great, great saxophonist, please give him a lot of love during his solo, because he needs it. He's dejected, he's worn out, he's got no money. Ladies and gentlemen, Devin Edelman on alto. It's true. Here are the blues. This is something that, of all people, Leonard Feather, the great jazz critic, wrote this line. And it was arranged by the wonderful Oliver Nelson. And this is called I Remember Bird. And it features Devin Edelman.
Thank you.
Devin Edelman. The 1 o'clock lab band. Once again, Devin Edelman. The University of North Texas 1 o'clock lab band. Thank you all very much and good night. Thank you.